Did you know that every one PSI you overinflate your tires, you're losing 1 watt to rolling resistance? I learned this rule of thumb doing on-road testing, developing our road and gravel wheels. So setting an accurate tire pressure means minutes over your next Ironman or Century. It's why today we're releasing a new product called the FLO Air Gage. Let's talk about this and why it's so special. There are two basic types of pumps for cyclists. You either have a floor pump or you have a mini pump. If you're trying to set a really accurate tire pressure, mini pumps are useless because they have no gauge. On the floor pump side, with the exception of a few very expensive models, the gauges are actually really inaccurate. If you're traveling to a race, taking a floor pump is a complete pain, and again, a mini pump has no gauge. If you're lucky enough to find a floor pump at a race, the likelihood of being accurate is actually really low. What's great about the FLO Air Gage is that it can be used with any pump, a floor pump or a mini pump. It's what we're calling modular inflation. Let's talk about this air gauge, what makes it so special, and how you can set really accurate tire pressures. Years ago, when I was learning about pumps, I was really surprised to learn about something called percent of span. Percent of span is basically the accuracy of the gauge that's on the pump. And so let's assume you have a floor pump that has a gauge that goes from 0 PSI all the way up to 300. That's not uncommon. Sometimes they're lower, 250, 200. It really depends on that actual pump. The percent of span accuracy is actually normally in around the 3%, sometimes 2% accuracy. So what that means is, if you take that, let's use the 300 PSI example, take the 300 PSI and let's give it a percent of span accuracy of 3%. If you multiply those two together, you get a value of 9 PSI. So if you're looking at your tire pressure and it's reading 80 PSI on a pump like that, that means that technically your pressure could be 71 PSI or all the way up to 89 PSI. It can be anywhere in that range. Today, what we know with tire pressure is that it is very important to have an accurate tire pressure to optimize your speed for rolling resistance and a number of other things. So we are working with a company called Ashcroft out of the United States. These are all made in America, which we're super excited about. And we have designed a custom gauge that's for FLO. You can see here that this gauge has a range from zero all the way up to 120 PSI. 120 PSI is going to really cover 99% of cycling applications, which is why we chose it. In theory, yes, track athletes can go up to a lot higher pressures, but to keep this as accurate as possible, we chose that 120 for 99% of cycling applications. This gauge also has a 1% span accuracy, which means that it's only ever gonna drift 1.2 PSI, so plus or minus that 1.2 PSI. So if you had your tire pressure set at 80, you might be at 78.8, or you might be at 81.2. So this is a really accurate gauge. You're gonna have a hard time finding anything like this in the cycling space that exists or beats this accuracy. So we're really excited about this gauge. Let's talk about how the FLO Air Gage works. We're calling this modular inflation because you can use it with any pump. So let's start with mini pumps. Mini pumps don't have gauges. So what you can do is you can connect your mini pump to this valve fitting here, and then you connect the FLO locking chuck to your wheel. And in line, you have the new FLO Air Gage. So you can get a very accurate tire pressure reading with any mini pump. If you use a floor pump as an example, maybe you have a floor pump that has a very high range, so you know that you're not gonna have a very accurate pressure, or maybe its percent of span is bad. And what you can do is you can connect that floor pump to this same valve, you connect this to the wheel, and then you simply ignore the gauge that is on your floor pump, and you now use this gauge as your reference gauge. So regardless of what it says on your floor pump, you can get a very accurate tire pressure by using the FLO Air Gage. Over the years, I've spent a lot of time setting accurate tire pressures in the wind tunnel or doing on-road testing. And one thing that I've always found very convenient is if you can overinflate your tire pressure and then you have a way to bleed it off. We've incorporated a bleed valve into the FLO Air Gage, so let's see how that works. Let's say you want to set a tire pressure of 80 PSI. If you overinflate to around 84 PSI, what you can do is simply remove the pump from this end. Now, this is still connected to your wheel, and this valve core will be shut. So you now have the convenient method of bleeding. So you simply take your finger and you flick this until you drop down to your accurate PSI. One of the key innovations of the new FLO Air Gage is the new FLO locking chuck. We designed the FLO locking chuck because we couldn't find one that we liked. You either get plastic chucks that are cheap and they break easily, you get aluminum ones that don't lock and they leak air like crazy, There are some locking options that have levers, but they don't allow for a precision lock. And then there's also some that have some precision lock. They're either expensive or they don't have a way to remove them that prevents air loss. Let's look at the flow locking chuck and how it solves all of these problems. In order to lock onto a Presta valve, we use a dial system here on the back. When you turn this dial, it tightens it and compresses it around that valve. How that works is on the inside here, as I remove this cap, you're going to see a rubber piece. Now this rubber piece has a specific diameter that allows you to go over the valve when it's loose. Once this cap is in place and you're over the valve and you tighten this dial in the back, you can see that this barrel up top moves to the left. Now as that moves to the left, it shrinks this inside diameter and essentially allows it to lock onto that Presta valve. When you're finished, you turn the dial back and it lets go of the Presta valve. So most Presta valves that we've worked with, one of our main frustrations is you try to remove it, there's really no good way to grab it. And so you find yourself wiggling it, which you can hear a lot of air loss. Sometimes you'll get line loss, but actually sometimes you'll get loss in the actual wheel. So what we designed here was a trigger grip to basically pull it off. So when you're finished inflating the tire and you've released this, you bring both hands around and you pull straight away from the wheel in a quick motion. And when you do that, you get a really quick and clean exit from the wheel to basically lock in that tire pressure that you have set with the FLO Air Gage. The FLO Air Gage is also built to be durable, reliable, and easily serviceable in the field. The Air Gage itself comes with its own rubber boot to protect it against bumps and drops. The T and the hose barbs are made of brass, which is extremely tough. The hose is made by Continental right here in the US, which we're also proud of, and it's a blue color so that if it ever cracks or splits, it's easy to see. If you need to replace it, we have standard hose clamps here, which are easy to service. You can get any one of those products from us directly here at FLO. On this end, you're going to see a hose barb to Presta fitting and a hose barb to Schrader. We also make those. If you need them, you can get them from us. If you ever damage your FLO locking chuck for any reason, we sell these separately, so you can get those from us as well. And this is a standard removable core valve extender with a core here. Also easy to replace. The FLO Air Gage is going to be released in early Q2 of 2023, and it's going to retail for $199. This is the first product for FLO that's going to be assembled right here in Las Vegas. It's going to be our first Made in America product, which we're extremely proud of. And in the beginning, we're going to have limited numbers. So if you want to get it, you can pre-order it now. It's going to be available on the site for sale. We love this product. We're extremely excited about it, and we hope you like it as much as we do.